good time. You know, it's something you'd also do. Egg hunts are usually for kids. Twinsburg makes it for the adults.
Hi, welcome.
Well, my daughter and my son-in-law did it last year. And they talked about it for weeks and thought it would be a good idea to come out and hang out with them.
Lucky number.
And how many?
3 years took me to find one egg.